all set, we're ready to go, so let's get the car out onto the track. Less than one lap of fuel left now, the tank's pretty much empty. Pitting this lap then, coming to the pits at the end of this lap. Okay, that's all the checks complete. We're ready to go. OK, we've only got one lap of fuel remaining. Right, let's have you in at the end of this lap, please. So our fastest lap is a 1:09.5. Right, the car's ready. Let's get it out there. We'll be right back.
toilet from the other three ruts as he entered. Hello to everyone here and welcome. And a special shout out to our VIP guests, Lars Hammer and Arthur Jackman, affectionately known as the Jackhammer. Present since the very start of the sport, Ferrari takes the number one spot for almost all constructor records in F1. It's the team with the most world championships won, most Grand Prix wins, most pole positions, and most race entries. One of the longest broadcasted races was also one of the shortest. The 20...
Right, let's get the car up to temperature on this lap, please. We're learning the gears, so let's go through them all if you can. So we're expecting rain in about 10 to 15 minutes. Decent parking. Let's try and get a good launch as the lights go out. Keep an eye on the lights. The start sequence will begin as soon as the grid is formed. Be ready with... Okay, the start was fine, let's try and move forward. DRS enabled. Okay, clear. Right, drop your speed. Our delta's too low and we're going to risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. Okay, slow down. Your delta's negative, which means you're going too fast. Reduce your pace. Okay, VSC ending. We're going green. Maintain positive delta until the green flag. Overtake and burn off some of this energy. You're increasing the gap on the car behind by 5/10 a lap. Make use of the overtake button and see what you can do. Rain is forecast in just over 10 minutes' time. Rain in 10 minutes. Keep on him. He might make a mistake. Okay, the incident's been cleared. Let's get back up to racing speed. Come on. Okay, be aware there's an incident in the next part of the track. No overtaking through the yellow flags. It definitely seems like the fastest tyre at the moment. Got a lot of spare energy, okay to use your overtake button. to worry about the tyre condition for now. Everything's looking good. Okay, dry's seem like the best tyre for now. Dry's definitely seem like the fastest tyre at the moment. Okay, I think we're still on the right tyres for the time being. No need to worry about the tyre condition for now, everything's looking good. Okay, you're losing a small amount of time to the car behind, just keep pushing. About 10 minutes, so just keep your concentration out there, you're doing well. Okay, dry seem like the best tyre for now. Okay, we can take you this lap. Okay, go, go, go! Perfect job from you and the crew there, mate. We're delighted with that. Up to speed now, let's get some heat into those tyres. to your teammate ahead is 25.7 seconds. Okay, gap ahead is 3.9 seconds. Left of this rain, then we think it's going to dry up. 10 minutes. Dries definitely seem like the fastest tyre at the moment. Push, push. Use your overtake button. Let's go. Okay, we've been given a time penalty. It will go against our finishing time at the end of the race. Get your head down and let's get it done. Okay, we've lost a position. That's us down a place. Radar showing a clear patch on its way. It's about 10 more minutes of this rain. Understood. Stopping this lap. Another 5, maybe 10 minutes of this rain. Okay, dry seem like the best tyre for now. Okay, let's go now. Come on. That was a fantastic stop, faster than we were expecting. Okay, stay clear of the white line on the exit. We'll receive a penalty for dangerous driving if you cross onto the track. Green flag. tyre situation's pretty touch and go right now. We think the slicks may still be quicker, but it's very close, and you're going to struggle to keep them in the temperature window. The inters are ready for whenever you need them. Car is 10 seconds ahead. The weather's going to dry up in about 5 minutes' time. Dries definitely seem like the fastest tyre at the moment. Dropping a second a lap to the car behind. 1 second. Battery charge is high, let's use that overtake button a bit more. Passing now, so expect it to ease up in the next few minutes. Be ready for the grip to come back, but don't overheat the tyres. Okay, dries seem like the best tyre for now. Our gap to the car in front is 2.5 seconds. our teammate by 41.9 seconds. Okay, gap to the car ahead is 3.3 seconds. Okay, here's the gap that we're trailing the car ahead by. 10.5 seconds. Okay, keep an eye on that gap ahead, please. 10.5 seconds. They're on old mediums. Okay, they've done 10 laps on those tyres. And the time last lap was a 1 minute 13.1. All right, you're falling back by 1/10 a lap. Okay, they have a time penalty of 09.0. Confirmed, we'll receive you at the end of this lap. Right, let's go, come on. Perfect job on the turn in there, mate. Looks like a nice stop time. We're happy with that one. Pit strategy complete. See these tyres through to the end now. Blue flag. Gap behind is 10.4 seconds. Okay, so the gap to the car ahead, 2.2 seconds. Five laps of fuel remaining. front is 18.1 seconds. Final lap. Okay, you're creating some breathing space between you and the car behind by a few seconds a lap. Really good stuff.